Spoštovani kolegi in kolegi, dobrodošli na Filozofske fakultete v Skopje. Potrošno dene ste gosti na Makedonsko zanavštvo zrženje za autizam, kako što znajete. Pokarate, to je pred nekom pomenuli i meni je mnogo drago što odvojite vreme da idete prisutni na ova današnje naše predavanje. Respektit dr. Paula Bartholomeus Weerkhamp and Mr. Frederick, welcome to Macedonia. And welcome to our Macedonian Scientific Society for Autism and also on the Faculty of Philosophy. It is our pleasure to have you here. And I hope that it is only the beginning of our collaboration. Македонско научно сдружение за аутизам редовно одржува вакви настани, како со домашни експерти, така и сестрански. И за почетокот, еве утре знаеме дека е почетокот на школската академска година, ние ова го правиме како увертира и се надевам дека во следните околу 2 часа ќе присуствувате на една навистина интересна предава. Сега би сакал да ве запознам наку со предавачот од Холандија, значи доктор Паула Weerkhamp Bartholomeus доаѓа од Холандија, поточно од Ајндховен. Тај е училишен психолог и ќе наслов на нејзиното предавање е ReAttach Introduction A New Schema Therapy. ReAttach is a multimodal approach for adults and children with a variety of functional impairment and neuropsychological dysfunction. The method will be introduced as a new schema therapy for adults and children. Besides the utility as a schema therapy, the applicability as a promising autism treatment will be discussed. Last but not least, Mrs. Paula will take you on an exciting journey pioneering in the field of brain injury, dementia, and the wish to explore early intervention in psychopathology. Нејзината едукација и образование, таа има приватна пракса во нејзиниот ReAttach институт во Ајндховен, како што кажав. Учествува на повеќе значајни настани во последните 5 години светски и европски конференции, како што е February 2010, the experiment, the first steps were called Vicky's View. Потоа November 2012, improvement of the intervention into ReAttach therapy, March 2014, National Autism Conference, the Netherlands, November 2014, National Brain Injury Conference, the Netherlands, World Autism Organization Conference in Kuwait in the same year, and in this year, March, Research Child and Family Project Brain Injury Conference, European Conference on Mental Health in Riga, and for 2016, World Autism Organization Conference. Накус со тоа би било, каткото представување. Сега повторно на англиски, I would like to thank you for your coming with your own financials. We appreciate in our NGO, in our association, very much your willingness to come in Skopje and to express your knowledge and to share with our colleagues and also the students. And we are very thankful for that because you spend your own money to travel to Skopje for the first time in Macedonia, and also you cover your cost for the hotel and other services which is very nice for us. In the beginning, I have to finish my speech, and I want to give the floor. Please introduce yourself and your work, and please give us your interest in lecture.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Professor Vladimir. Јас би сакала да ви кажам дека јас сум почистена што сум костинка на вашиот факултет и на вашата прекрасна земја Република Македонија koja nikogas nesu, imala privilegija da ja posetam povod. Thank you. It's the only Macedonian that I know, and Dravo and Naskovje. But we are very happy to be here. It's a pleasure for us. Professor Vladimir is an international friend of us. We met each other on the LinkedIn, social media, Facebook, because of his work with autism. And we share common interest in people that are vulnerable, psychiatric patients, people with disabilities. I've been working, like many of you, as an educational psychologist for more than 20 years, a lot with child psychology, adolescents, adults. And in 2010, I discovered something in my own private practice. That was the beginning of this new treatment, and I thought that the results were so interesting and important that I quit my private practice and started ReAttach Therapy Institute, as it is now, supported by this lovely husband with white hair, the front seat. The results might be shocking because educational psychology seems to have some opportunities in it, if you do it right, with very accessible treatment, and you don't need much money, you don't need pharmaceutical intervention. You can do a lot for vulnerable people. That's what I want to show you today. And we hope that you don't ask me too difficult questions afterwards. I will try to answer all questions honestly, and the ones that I cannot answer, I would like to challenge you researchers to find the answers with me. Okay? So let's start with the introduction of the intervention.
Present our newest issue of Journal of Special Education and Rehabilitation.
Thank you.
And you are kindly invited to submit your paper, you know that.
I will. Thank you very much. So there's a lot of video material in it. I thought it's helpful to understand a new intervention better if you see some images.